Welcome back. The Jakarta Legislative Council has passed the city's budget for 2015, standing at 73.83 trillion rupiah. It had been delayed by a month, which had caused several projects to be suspended, such as flood mitigation and the purchase of land for reservoirs. The highest allocation in the new budget is for social welfare and education. The 2015 budget is 0.24% higher compared to the previous years.
Prioritas yaitu tadi, biasa kan, banjir, tanggul-tanggul, jalanan, beli tanah. Prioritas itu banyak beli tanah untuk ruang terbuka hijau. Jadi banyak sekali peta-peta kita, termasuk yang buat waduk, kita belum bayar, belum beli. Jadi sekarang kita fokuskan kita beli, termasuk perbaikan sekolah-sekolah. Jadi kita masih kebut. Pendidikan ya paling tinggi dari dulu, selalu kan ada 20, kita 27% kalau nggak salah.